Yes.
First of all, you are looking very pretty, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
And big congratulations. The trailer has got a huge response.
Thank
media
you.
Media have got in the YouTube. So what kind of response you are getting, you like to know first?
I am so happy. I got a response from you. So I'm really very happy and I'm super thrilled about it. So I'm very happy that you have seen it and I'm getting the response from you guys. So yeah, I'm very excited right now.
Or Sharma, tell us something about the character you're playing in the Sharma Ji.
Okay, Sharma Ji Ki Lag Gayi is a comedy film, but with lot of Kristen Cross. So I cannot reveal everything about me, but I play a girl who solves a lot of mystery in it. So yes, the character name itself of mine is Maya. So you can understand kya Maya ho sakti hai. So yeah, I will not disclose much, but it's very interesting. It's something which solves everything, I could say that.
Okay, you are starring opposite Krishna Abhishek, and he is also known as a prankster in our industry.
Yes.
So, does he have done any prank on you?
No, not at all. He's been really nice and it was really fun working with him.
So, what do you like to say? You are also pitching a song also in the movie.
Yes.
So, how was the shooting experience?
Oh, this was really, really amazing because I have shot songs before, but this is my first dancing song. And that too with Krishna, and he is fantastic. Like, I don't have words to describe how wonderful he is. I've seen him performing before, but what happened is, jab aap saath mein rehearsal karte hain, and then you see how much of hard work he put in. I was like, dude, pull up your socks because you have to better be good with him because he is flawless.
Okay, your movie is a comedy genre, yes. And the comedy genre is the most difficult genre in our industry. So how difficult it was for you?
Yes, comedy is very difficult and this is my first comedy, and thankfully all the star cast that we have in the film are brilliant. They are good in comedy and they're so supportive ki, it just went very smoothly. Our director was really nice and I think I was lucky enough to have a good team of cast around me and supporting me.
Okay, the song you have played is a peppy number.
Yes.
And a Punjabi pop song. Or we can also say that ke wapas pop song aa rahe hai. So what do you like to say about that?
Oh, I think it's wonderful because what I believe is you should hear a song which is good. And there's no doubt about it ki jo pehle ke gaane the wo bahut hi beautiful the, unke lyrics bahut beautiful the. So I think in new generation kids need to hear that song. Maybe the packaging has to change, but yeah, definitely.
Okay, ma'am, what will be the USP of the movie?
I think my song. Definitely my song.
Okay, other than that, you have also a few projects. If you'd like to share something about it.
Okay, now recently I had a release which was a short film, The Cottage for Luap. And I have a couple of more short films which will be releasing, so I'm just finger crossed for all of them.
Okay, lastly ma'am, last two questions. हमने जब भी देखा है कि comedy होता है तो वो double meaning के type से भी देखा जाता है, तो public see in a different way.
Right.
So उसके बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
See, it depends on person to person, and jo audience hai hamare paas bahut vast variety ki audience hai, so they want to see double meaning also, they want to see a family also, they want to see a romantic drama also. So I cannot say anything much about it, but I can definitely say ki hamare paas itni large variety hai audience ki that aap kuch bhi banaiye aur acche banaiye to definitely you'll get an audience to see.
Okay, lastly, what do you like to say to your audience, your fans, your movie is coming very soon?
I just want to say, please go and watch Sharma Ji Ki Lag Gayi 15th March, and I'm so looking forward, and I hope you like my song. It's very special to me, and thanks for pouring in all the love, because the song has already been out, and I have been receiving a lot of calls, so I'm very happy. Please keep loving and keep liking my song, please.
Thank you, thank you. Pleasure to be a pleasure for me.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.